While, gotta find some place cool over the next several days.
It is hot out here.
It is hot out here, yes. You know, why am I wearing a tie?
I don't know why.
I don't know either.
I don't know, but we've got something to cool us off. Watermelon, it is National Watermelon Day.
Yes.
So we have assembled ourselves a little watermelon eating contest.
Excellent.
You know, the more melon we can get in our belly, we'll be in good shape. So our bellies will be swelling with watermelon. That's how I like to roll. Yes. All right. So we've got our eating contest
You're
here.
A rapper.
Thank you. Yes, I am a lyricist. We've got my intern, Sam. We've got Chris, his intern in the web department. And we've got Glenn Zimmerman and myself. Are you ready? We're going to see.
No, I guess I don't have any choice. No,
I mean, it's all good. Yeah. Grab your melons.
What?
There you go. Grab your melons.
Can you say that?
I just did.
I can't say that.
I just did. Okay. All right. On your mark. Get set. I'm going. It's serious now. And go!
Ooh, that's good. I'm enjoying the finer points of this melon. It's very nice. It's a little warm because it's been in the sun.
It is warm.
Hey, Tim.
Mm-hmm.
You were off the last couple of days. Mm-hmm. Did you, like, take a nice trip or something with your family?
Mm-hmm.
I'd like you to tell me all about it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
These are seedless, right, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So where'd you go again?
Mm-hmm.
Really? How was it down? Was the weather nice?
Hot.
Oh, yeah. Did the kids enjoy it?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Mm-hmm.
You really?
Mm-hmm.
They did what?
Mm-hmm.
Really good. I'd ask Tim more questions, but I think he's a little wrapped up.
It was great!
Oh, okay. Can you be a little more descriptive?
How are you doing there?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Stop getting that melon.
So much water.
Lots of water. Big one.
That's good.
Looks like we killed
something. Feels good. You know, also if you dig all the meat out of a melon and wear it on your head, it keeps you cool.
I've seen stories.
Yeah.
National stories on the news about that.
You're savoring it a little bit, aren't you?
Well, of course. You got to, you know, the experience needs to be lingering through your... No, I don't know.
I could have enjoyed it a lot more if I'd have just taken my time.
You want mine?
Don't rush through life is what you're
That's
saying.
True.
Stop and smell the roses.
That's right. Take a break every so often.
I think I should learn.
Thanks for telling us about your vacation.
That was awesome. Yeah.
That's good.
And the part about that, it was great.
When the, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Unbelievable. We've got more stories for you. More watermelon. We saved some for you, Mr. Farrell. Come by. We've got watermelon. Stick around. Foxy News at 9 a.m. Roll